Your husband's life does not appreciate after marriage. You are a witch. Therefore, shall a man leave five-letter words and cleave six-letter words? The path of the just is as a shining light. It shines more and more. And some of you, you are time bombs. On your inside, you are loaded. There are books on your inside. I preach in Paris every year. The part of the biggest Pentecostal church there. Sometimes, beloved, the books I sell are more than the honorarium we give. And I'll be praying, Father, make seeing eyes blind as I carry this money through insecurity. Because I have orphans and widows waiting for me. What you will eat is inside of you. Be victorious in that area. Some of you are just sitting down, popping out children, sitting down, doing nothing. Think, write that book. Nobody's reading big books anymore. Small books, write. Mathematics, simplified. Cookery, simplified. It will shock you. Put it on Amazon, put it on eBay. It will shock you how much. I still got alerts today from my American accounts. Books. There's something it does to you. When you fulfill purpose, it gives you confidence. You are not proud, but you know you have confidence. It's the way your husband treats you. If you add value to him, no man wants a liability in his life. He has enough to battle at work. He wants a think tank. A woman that can operate at the same frequency of his brain. Wake up, women. Some of you think, when your mama said, victorious sisters, we think what we are coming to do this together is bind the devil. So that we have been binding the devil, binding. Now let's bind ignorance. The devil is in a state of coma. What are we talking about? See that powerful? We bound him, we're still binding him, but there are some things that we need to tell ourselves as women. Buckle up, stand up.